to set Google Assistant preferred input in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5. Open Google Assistant settings. Swipe up home screen to access the app screen. And then press and hold Assistant. Select settings. Scroll down the screen. Tab general, Tab general. And then select preferred input. Select option you want, voice or keyboard. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.